I asked God to take my habit away. God said no. It is not for me to take away, but for you to give it up. I asked God to grant me patience. God said no. Patience is a byproduct of tribulations. It isn't granted, it is earned. I asked God to give me happiness. God said no. I give you blessings. Happiness is up to you. I asked God to spare me pain. God said no. Suffering draws you apart from worldly cares and brings you closer to me. I asked God to make my spirit grow. God said no. You must grow on your own. But I will prune you to make you fruitful. I asked for all things that I might enjoy in life. God said no. I will give you life so that you may enjoy all things. Then I asked God to help me love others as much as he loves me. God said, finally,